Welcome back to my channel, Pinky's Weave One Creations and Collection. And just to spice things up, I've been doing like makeup videos. I'm gonna be doing a rainbow look. Rainbow. I'm so obsessed with rainbows. I love the color for rainbows. We're gonna be doing a rainbow. And I have like really exciting news, and it's so special and exciting and really huge because I never ever get to announce this unless I win a giveaway, and unless I win a giveaway or it's a gift, which you guys can probably figure out what I'm talking about. But I'm gonna do like a rainbow look. So we're gonna be using this Jeffree Star makeup palette, and I'm gonna go into this color. Okay, I don't know why I'm talking like that. It's called Pink Filet, and it's kind of like purpley. I'm gonna be putting it like right here. And it looks basically pink. Okay, so that'd be the first part there. Now I really want to go into like a purple. So we're gonna look at all my palettes. There's a purple there. Let's try the color out. I'm using this mirror, and I do have this palette as well, so. Not really seeing immediate results, but let's just keep packing it on. I don't know why, but it just looks almost the same color. That's pretty weird. Alright, so I'm just gonna try this purple from the palette. Tamix. Maybe it'll be more like the purple I'm looking for. Oh yeah. I'm really loving this. How easily it blended. Okay, so I'm just gonna doing like an all over crease color just because. Okay, so I have to like really dab the purple one, which is like from the Warrior 3 Joya's palette, that purple color that I just like really dabbed in there. So far it looks really pretty. But this is a rainbow look. It's supposed to be a rainbow look. So I'm gonna be adding below and the bottom. Okay, so about the rainbow look, I decided I'm gonna be doing like Barney type of look. So I'm gonna go into this green. Put it over my bottom lid. Okay, so I'm gonna be cutting the crease now. I'm just gonna be doing like the middle. That much. Thank you. Alright, so we're gonna be adding yellow because it is gonna be a Barney inspired rainbow look, whatever. So I'll be right back. Okay, so I am gonna be padding with this brush, this yellow color. It's called Zynga or something like that. So yeah. We're just gonna be packing this whole color. Okay, so now that we packed on that yellow, I'm going to be using a yellow highlighter. This yellow right here from Makeup Revolution Cool Glow Palette. Okay, everyone, so this is the finished Barney rainbow look, and I really like it. And I'm ready to announce like the really great news, and the great news is that I am reborn pregnant! Yay! So yes, I am reborn pregnant, and it is a girl. And I'm so excited, so please congratulate me down below. And I can't wait for that, so stay tuned because I'm gonna be doing a box opening soon. Hooray! Okay, thank you, everyone. Bye.